ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரவரியோமே சந்நிதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி நமோ நாராயணா. வி ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் டுடே திருப்பாவை வர்ஸ் நம்பர் 8. கீழ்வானம் வெள்ளன்னு எருமை சிறுவீடு மெய்வான் பரந்தனகான் மிக்குள்ள பிள்ளைகளும் போவான் போகின்றாரை போகாமல் காத்து உன்னை கூவுவான் வந்து நின்னோம். கோதுகலமுடைய பாவாய் எழுந்திராய் பாடிப்பறை கொண்டு மாவாய் பிளந்தானை மல்லரை மாட்டிய தேவாதி தேவனை சென்று நாம் சேவித்தால் ஆஹா என்றாராய்ந்த அருளேலோர் எம்பாவாய். ஹியர் கோபிகாஸ் ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் வேக்கிங் அப் ஒன் ஆஃப்டர் த அதர். நவ் they are addressing and waking up a girl. They say, what's the one who is enthusiastic, who is excited, who was quite in an exalted state, and kuduhalam utsaham kodukalamudaya paavai, please get up. Then the girl responds, why are you waking me up? Have you forgotten? We need to go to Yamuna. Should it not dawn for that? It has not even dawned. It's still dark. Look at the east. It has already become white. It's become slightly whitish, indicating the sun is going to rise. In the wee hours around 5:30, 6 o'clock, the east begins to whiten up. So it's going to be morning. Oh, poor girls, this is the Lord's effulgence, His tejas, which is spreading its glory on the Leela Vibhuti. The Paramapadam is always bright, Telivishimbu Tirunadu. This earth is Irul Taruman Nyalam. This Leela Vibhuti is always dark. That is why Tamasoma Jyotir Gamaya. But with Krishnan born here, with the Perumals at Divyadesam showing themselves so gracefully at Srirangam, Sri Perumbudur, Kanchipuram, Tirumala, Melkottai and other places, how can there be darkness? So that's the light which you are mistaking for the day has dawned. It's not. So the essence of this meaning is, oh beautiful girl, full of utsaham, the enthusiastic girl, it's already become dawn. It's beginning to become white in the east. The hungry buffaloes have been released to mow the nunippul for their siruvide and the dew laden grass. And hence we have the other gopis who are knowledgeable, who are ready to go to the place to Krishnan, and who are quite excited, and they are Krishna Bhaktais, they were going towards Yamuna. So we retained them and we brought them here. We have assembled in front of your house so that we all can go as a goshti. We have assembled here. Please get up. If we sing in praise of Krishna, Padi, if we sing that, He will be extremely pleased. He who has killed the Kesi Asuran by tore open his mouth, and the one who killed the Chanura Mushtikan, the wrestler sent by Kamsan, he would be, if we sing in praise of him, the one who is Devadi Devan, the chief of Devas, chief of Nitya Suris, Deva Rajan, Devadi Rajan, Devanayakan of Trivendipuram. And then if he sing that, he would be immensely pleased. He would say, aha, aha, what a way these girls have come. How devoted they are. He would say, aha, Yenre. He would realize why we had come here, and he would bless us. He would listen to our grief, and he would completely shower His grace on us. That's the meaning. Oh, beautiful scholarly friend, You speak so well of Vedantam. We do not know all that. We slept well. We got up in the middle of the morning, middle of the night, and we found that birds are chirping. We found that the east is beginning to get whitened up. And then we found that the buffaloes are being let out to eat the snow-laden, the dew-laden grass, panipul. They are, so, and she begins to respond, they are not buffaloes. The buffaloes need to go out of my home and through the backyard. They are ghosts or rakshasas whom you have probably mistaken as buffaloes. They may be dark clouds as well. Oh, if you do not come, Kannan will never be happy. He will ask us where you are, and we need to hang our heads in shame. Even if there are 50 of us, it does not enliven the satsangam. One zealous person like you can charm the whole atmosphere and make it more lively. Please get up. No, has everyone come? Come and see for yourself. Everybody has come. We are going to perform aradhanam for Kannan. And unlike the Ayodhya Vasis who prayed to demigods for the welfare of Rama without knowing that he is the Paratvam. So let's go quick, perform aradhanam to him, offering him what's possible with our abilities. Padram, Pushpam, Palam, Toyam, anything, he will be immensely pleased. And Mavai Pilandana, he is the one who tore open the horse. He is the one who tore open the Kesi Asuran. And he opens the heart mouth when he was driving the chariot for Arjuna and to feed them. Mavai Pilandana, Aishinger gives a different anubhava. He bathes them, he washes them, he feeds them. Mallarai Mattiya, he is the one who killed Chanuran, Mushtikan, other wrestlers. When Kamshan organized an expo, he organized an exhibition with the wrestlers match, and Krishnan and Balaraman were invited for that. These teenage boys also went and witnessed. Srimad Andavan mentions, and here when the wrestlers challenged the crowd, is there anyone else who can fight with us? These two boys got up. Immediately they said, no, you guys are young. You are not qualified, or we would not fight with you. Kamsan said, no, you have to. It is my instruction, because he wanted to kill those two boys. So it was organized, the fight was organized, and Krishnan and Balaraman killed Chanura Mushtikan. Not only that, he kills through Panjapandavas, Duryodhana, Karna, Bhishma, et al. Dronachar, Bhishmam cha, Dronam cha, Jayatratam cha, Karnam tadanyapi, Yodha Mukhyavan. Purva Nimitta Matra, Bhavasavya Sachin. Krishna says in Viswarupa Adhyayam, he has already killed them before. Also, who are wrestlers? Who are enemies? Whoever said that he does not exist, why should we pay obeisance to him? Whoever argues with Bhagavan and Bhagavatas at all times are all wrestlers. He either corrects them or finishes them. Also, those who say he does not have any gunas, he has no form, he has no patni, he has no name, he is nirvisesham. Vedas are illusion, world is an illusion, all other jivas are illusion except one. The Acharya and Shishya are all illusions. He establishes this truth with his Gitopadesham. Surrender to me, I will grant you. He says, Stitosmi Kata Sandehaha Karishye Vachanam Tava. I will do as instructed by you. Thus, he makes us believe the Shastric injunctions. Such Mallarai Matiya Krishnan, Devadi Devan, Master of Nitya Suris. Even the enemy camp, Bhishma said, Deva Varan, he is Devadi Rajan, most compassionate one. If we go to him with our legs have attained their fruits. If we fold our hands and perform Anjali, the hands have done what requires to be done. If we perform Sharanagati, we have done what is to be done. If we offer flowers uttering his divine names, the mouth, hands, body, limbs have done what needs to be done. We have done what needs to be done in this Janma. Devadi Devanai Shendri Nam Sevital. Shendri. We have to perform that act. We cannot say Nirhetuka Kripai. He knows. He is a Sarvajnan. He knows exactly what is in my mind. So he will take care of me. No. Shendri Nam Avanirikkumidam Shendri. Nam Avan Thiruvadiyai Shendri. Adainde. Then Sevital. But prostration. Perform Sharanagati. If we do that, the Deva Pillai, the Lord, is so merciful that he values our smallest offering, the smallest deed of Sharanagati, as the grandest and greatest one, and exclaims, "Aha, wow, how greatly these devotees come to me and pay their obeisance. Aha, Yandri," he is immensely pleased and grants what's in our mind, which is to perform eternal service at his feet. He himself grants himself to us. He grants Sayujyam at Sri Vaikuntham. Salokyam, Sarupyam, Samipyam, Sayujyam. In the Salokyam, in the same Lokam, Sri Vaikuntha Lokam. Sarupyam, he gives the same Rupam to us with Shankha Chakram. Samipyam, in his near, close proximity. Sayujyam, equality. We will enjoy as much as he enjoys. Also from Sri Pragadam Aishinga's Yarar Gunamum Yeliluruvam book, Emperuman Sriman Narayana's Gambiryam is described as, he doesn't see the doshams of devotees, Bhagavatas. He doesn't show that he knows their doshams. He doesn't tell others, even Pirati, that he knows their negative points. He does not let the devotees know that he knows them, and he appears as if he did not see or know them at all. In addition, he praises to everyone the smallest positive things that the Bhagavatas do, to his Bhagavatas, to his Bhaktas, and to his Parivars, and he thinks that they have done enough, and he gets indebted to them. He needs to help these Bhagavatas for what they have done in the smallest deed. And that is what he performs, and he feels that he is indebted to these Bhagavatas. Such a wonderful anubhavam these Acharyas have. And the inner meaning of the Pasuram is that, oh, please join the Goshti, oh excited, enthusiastic girl. We have come to take you. We are going on our journey. We are going to our Acharyan, because the Swapadesam, the inner meaning, is all to considering that Andal talks about the journey to Acharyan. The Acharyan who protects us and who gives us the Jnanam, Anushtanam, and with that it would destroy the Nastikan as well as the Kudrushtis, and interpret the Veda mantrams wrongly. That thereby the Acharyan is greater than even Sarveshwaran for us. So the Acharyan protects our indriyams from entering into the wrong ways, and by the power of Jnanam and Anushtanam, it destroys our atheistic attitude or Kudrushti attitude, to have Viparita wrong Jnanam, interpreting Veda mantrams wrongly, and placing our Acharyan in front, we should sing his praise through his Taniyan, get our minds cleared by the Anushtanam of Sharanagati, and understand well the behavior post-prapatti period. And if we arrive at Bhagavat Sannidhanam and prostrate before the Lord of Lords, he will be elated because of our Acharya Sambandham, and he will carefully inquire about our Acharya, and because of his qualifications, he would accept us as Prapannan, as the person who has performed Sharanagati, and he would grant us appropriate fruits. That's the overall meaning. And Swami mentions, Abhinava Desigan, Uttamur Swami mentions, Vellendri, the key transformation for a mumukshu, the increasing whiteness in the east. He says, the mumukshu, one who desire moksham, until the time of Acharya Sambandham, it was a dark night for the mumukshu. Irul Tarumanyalam. Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya. After gaining Acharya Anugraham through Panchasamskaram and Baranyasam, it's the onset of the bright dawn, Brahma Muhurtam, for the Prapannan. Sri Swami mentions that Yerumai Shirivide Mevan Parandanagan. He has an explanation that the Yerumai, the buffalo, has a slower gait than the cow. It walks much slower. Yerumadumari. They take their own time to get to that destination. That is the moksham. So Yerumais are referred to the Bhakti Yoga Nishtas. Bhakti Yoga Nishtas are so deeply entranced, immersed in Bhagavad Anubhavam. They need to take very many births uninterruptedly. They need to contemplate in Bhagavad Chintana, like the flow of oil, and they would take very many births to attain the moksha, and they are delayed in getting moksha. In this matter, they are somewhat like the buffaloes, whereas prapannas who have performed prapatti are granted moksham at the end of this birth, because he says, aham tva sarva papebhyo moksha ishyami masuchaha. I will remove cleanse of all papams and grant you moksham. Do not lament, do not fear. The prapannas are like the cows that moves faster, leaving the bow and attain moksham. Sirvide, without delay, and enjoy the Sri Vaikuntham prapti. Sirvide has been interrupted by other vyakyatas, commentators like Sitrinbam. Also compared to the Antamil Perinbam. Perinbam is Vaikuntham. Sitrinbam is this worldly pursuits, are also meaning Kaivalyam. And Padi with Anusandhanam of recital of Acharya Thaniyan. Parai Kondi, praising Acharyan's Mahimai all over the world, like Madhurakavi Alvar, comprehending well on the Prapatti Vidye. Mikkulla Pillaigalum, those Mumukshus who know well that they do not have the qualification to perform, to pursue Bhakti Yogam, and hence choose Prapatti. Povan Pohindrare Pohamal Kaattu Unnai Kuvuvan Vandaninnom. And the Mallarai Maattiya, the destruction of Ahankaram Mamakaram, are referred to here as Mallarai Maattiya. Ahankaram Mamakarams Pondravargal Iru Malai Pol Yedirndu Vanda Mallarai Sarva Savattavirtha is the Pasuram passage to recall here. So he is the one who destroys our Ahankaram Mamakaram. So Na Ma Na Mama, and then Sendru Nam Sevittal, Arayindu Arulal. The use of Arul means the Kripai arises and the in him hearing our screaming in pain of samsaram for help. So our artha dhvani is heard by him. Arayindu Arulan Sendru Nam Sevittal Acharyadiga Devatam Samadikam Anyamnam Anyamahe. The unmatched glory of Acharyan in Swami Desikan Sri Sukti. We have to approach Sendri, offer our prostrations, Nam Sevittal. Then we have to fall at Acharyan's feet. Pranipatena Pariprasnena Sevyaya. Aha Yendra Ara in the Arulam. When we approach the Acharyan in all humility, he would welcome us with open arms and examine us and bless us with Vailakshanya Kataksham, greatest, grandest Dhaya. In addition to this, one cannot but wonder at the marvelous Pasurams of Andal and the lotus feet of Andal for her wonderful poetic skills. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline, Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Hare Krishna, Namo Narayana. Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam.